Pretty easy decision to sign him?
Yeah, for me, it was a pretty easy decision. Like, I already pretty much knew I wanted to be here and continue to play here.
Any thoughts about testing the waters, given the season you had last year, and maybe getting yourself in the middle of a bidding war? What are your thoughts about that?
I mean, not really. It's always in the back of your mind, but at the same time, I don't think you can go anywhere else in the CFL and find a community like this and a team like this. So that factored in a whole lot, you know what I mean? It's a lot of community support. I got people like my landlord, Randy. He's a pretty cool guy. Dwight, Betty, a lot of people in the community that make sure you're okay. And I don't think you can go find that too many other places. You might find more money, but I don't think you'll find that.
Well, when you look at this team and already some of the changes going on, does that at all weigh in? Or do you look at the coaching staff before you sign, or did that not matter?
I mean, you always think, about it because it affects you and what you do on the field. But at the same time, I think it's more about the group of guys that you have on the field trying to carry that same mentality. The more guys that we can get back that, you know, are from the core group of this team, I think you carry the same mindset regardless of who you got coming in.
What about that defensive line, that unit that looks like they'll all return, at least the starting four?
I think that's a great thing, man. We started to mesh well, real good this season, work well with each other or whatnot. So hopefully we can pick up where we left off coming into this next season with guys like Foley and Chick and all those guys.
Jeremy, your thoughts about signing Tearrius George?
Well, he's obviously a huge part of what we do up front on the defensive line. I think you look at the last number of years, and he's been probably one of the most consistent D tackles in the league. We feel that he's probably up there at the top as far as production for a D-tackle. I think he's had 20 sacks in his last 30 games. So he's very productive for that, and he's a physical guy on the field. I think that's something that a lot of times get overlooked. Sometimes you look at defensive linemen and you're just worried about the sacks alone, but he's a guy that doesn't allow our defense to get pushed around. He's a physical guy, and his leadership on the field is really unmatched. He's an intense guy, so it's a big signing for us. It was a guy that we obviously thought was important to bring back.
Was it an easy process to get it done?
I don't think they're ever easy. I think that with Tearrius, he let it be known right away that he wanted to be back. Came in the office and said, I want to be here, and let's see if we can get this worked out. And a lot of times the process isn't just about who we want back, but it's about if they want to come back and what their thoughts are and if they're believing in what we're doing here. And so with him, he stated that he wanted to be back and that he does like it here and wants to be part of this thing for a while. So that's always a good situation.